Harvard, Yale, special skills, Mandarin? Did she get this out of a resume book? What the hell is she doing here?
Was that right, Mrs. Hernandez?
Oh, I'm sorry, that's Mrs. Hernandez. She's our communications director.
Oh, great. Hi, so nice to meet you. Wow!
Careful there. She went to a women in business seminar a couple years ago, came back with that death grip.
Even Mrs. Hernandez bagged. What's she doing on a Friday night?
Oh, good news. I found a coupon from Blockbuster. The Color Purple is now available on Laserdisc. I haven't gone soft. Stop saying that. And you know what? I'm sorry too. I'll say
it. Would you just shut up?
You're just such a selfish, whiny, entitled brat. Just stop. You talk? What? I talk all the time. You're too busy staring at the narcissist pond of your bewitching self to even notice.
Why would he have sex with Tanya if he's gay?
Good God, you're really a piece of work, sister.
Oh, so this is our dynamic now? Great.
If you know, why wait, right?
Exactly.
Maybe because making a permanent commitment to someone is not to be taken lightly.
Wow, so this is our thing now. You just say insulting things in a calm voice, and I'm supposed to take it. Awesome.
To be fair, Mrs. H, Dasha and Rebecca have known each other since they were 16.
See, that's how you read a room.
Don't condescend to me, little girl.
Was there somebody else?
Is Josh really becoming a priest?
Why didn't that bitch invite me to the wedding?
Ah! What is that noise? What's happening? I think one of our computers is in pain.
It's our fax machine, loser.
Mrs. Hernandez is such a bitch.
Get LASIK, nerd.
See what I mean?
Falls away.
Nope.
Uh-huh.
Oh, God, this is gonna be gross. Brad, you too?
My sperm is healthy.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Now, how did you know that? I just found out myself.
Mrs. Hernandez.
What?
She listens in on all the white feather calls like an old-timey operator. I call her Mrs. Hernandez.
Mrs. Hernandez said it didn't work out.
You know Mrs. Hernandez?
She comes in on Thursdays, buys a single peach. Strange woman.
Annie, show your fanny. Make that money and turn it into honey.
We're not anting, idiot.
Read 'em and weep.
Sevens and fives.
Ugh.
I got a flush.
Damn her and her lucky peach.
Walks back in all happy and glowing.
Sounds like quite the toothbrush.
Sounds like a vibrator.
Please, sir, pick me. I need all the overtime I can get to help with my student loans.
I'm also paying off my student loans.
Still?
Are you saying I'm old?
You said it. I don't disagree.
I'm getting this case. I always do. As my Krav Maga trainer says, I'm a meat nikesh. That's Hebrew for killer, bitch.